The story of MBCC is best told through the success of our thousands of extraordinary alumni. The MBCC Alumni Recognition Awards celebrate the achievements and contributions of our graduates, who are truly transforming lives and communities.
My name is Tara McNeil, and I am a teacher here at FHS. I teach both the Leo Hayes and the FHS students all the automotive programs. Now my goal is just to widen opportunities for students who do not have the opportunities. My focus for now and for the future is to bring high school skilled trades to a level that meets everyone. My teachers at MBCC, full of personality, and that was what was important for me. If you're not engaging, I'm tuned out, and I know that with my students. If I go in a long rant, they're not listening. So MBCC, having that communications diploma, and I always kind of joke, well, it would have been nice if I just stayed there, but it really, in hindsight, has carried me right through to where I am now. My first time at MBCC was a fun time, and I learned lots, and I graduated, and you know, it was the college experience. Second time around, I was the block, an apprentice, and when I walked into MBCC Moncton in the hallway, I was the first girl in 7 or 8 years that had been down that hallway, so there was a lot of heads pointing out of the door, and there it was Stephen King, who it was my block one instructor who maintained a friendship and a relationship with me throughout all my blocks. I knew when I was going back to Moncton, I could hang out with Steve. And there was a lot of instructors when I did automotive that I was really thankful for the fact that they did not judge the fact that I was female. They protected me and they made sure that my path was clear to learning.